Wallah Wallah, you're at Ramesses Wiggy Waggy Wool. That's the way they used to talk 3,000 years ago. I met two Egyptian mummies from King Pharaoh's tomb. They dug them up some time ago, but I don't know by whom. They told me all about King Tut and everything they knew. And all the things they spoke about, I'll now translate for you. The world has changed an awful lot, they want you all to know. But they still hear the jokes they told 3,000 years ago. Back in the days of Pharaoh, the girls were shy on dress. Looking at the women of today, we see they wear much less. 3,000 years ago, 3,000 years ago. Bum diddy yum bum biddy biddy bum, 3,000 years ago. Hocus pocus, blintus, lollipop, bally up, woof woof. Which means in Egyptian lingo, I'm the horse's hoof. Old King Pharaoh had 200 wives to treat him rough. Today, if you got just one wife, you got it tough enough. Every woman wore a veil to hide her face from view. We saw a lot of girls today who ought to wear them too. The ladies would salam the men or else they'd get the sack. If you salam the girls today, you bet they'll slam you back. Years ago, they rode on camels and they felt like lords. They were lucky then because they didn't have to ride in force. 3,000 years ago, 3,000 years ago. Bum diddy yum bum biddy biddy bum, 3,000 years ago. Coca-Cola, cups and kibitza, luxion soup with peas. That means it's the time of year to change your BVDs. We see the girls are always hungry when you take them out. In our days, we fed them on cigs and sauerkraut. No cafes or no cabarets, we didn't spend a cent. And all we did was walk the girls around the Orient. Cleopatra used to dance Salome for the king. But the way they dance today, her dance wouldn't mean a thing. Those Egyptians never heard of profiteering men. And I understand that they had no bananas then. 3,000 years ago, 3,000 years ago. Bum diddy om bum diddy diddy bum, 3,000 years ago.